The third best, or is the third best we've seen?
Не се разказват приказки наопаки. Животът е това, което е. Защо да се задаваме въпроси? Всяка секунда в живота е там. Мислиш, че сонът има сладка. Той се избегва с минутите.
Some gymnast, isn't she? Boriana Kalin, 34.65 with the ball. A great start from the all-around silver medalist from last time.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the keeper of the keys, the countess of the clique, the mistress of Murderer's Row, Matron Mama Morton!
Tomorrow is going to be a fascinating day. Produced some excellent performances at World Cup level this season. Building. last year's European Championships. The 21-year-old gymnast who had a small injury lately. Let's hope all is well. Couldn't look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. The skin makes me cry. You're so very special. That's a very impressive 2020 has burst onto the senior scene here in Tel Aviv. Absolutely massive routine, isn't it? Routines in there, it's so engrossing. There is, and she won a silver with the ribbon in the Sofia World Cup.
dans tes grands yeux noirs, je me suis perdue. J'attends un regard, le cœur suspendu. Je t'aime aux yeux noirs, je sens mon amour et mon désespoir. Alors j'en ai sourd, je perds la raison à chercher tes bras. Brûlant de passion, viens embrasse-moi. De tes grands yeux noirs, l'étrange lumière à l'inverse du soir, de tous les mystères.
Has a great narrative behind it. Diana Kalain of Bulgaria, she had much developing, time of great transition, representing them, the six gymnasts that have come here, Vaya Draganova, Sofia Ivanova, Camilia Petrova, Rachel Stoyanov, Janina Trashleva, Margarita
Vasileva. About you, a brief glimpse into your world, your past fears, your future ambitions, your defining moments of self-discovery, all of your dreams. Every experience, the depth of you, the depth of your soul, the curves of all your edges, the shapes of each beautiful angle mirroring the perfection of your symmetry. Wow.
Thank you.
very engaging gymnastics from Bulgaria. Apparatus involved, it may well be this is strong enough to get onto the podium.
Thank you, Bulgaria.